the gardener over in Hernando. Charlotte planted those.
We've got a couple of
Christmas
trees at the Ergles Tree Farm. We got them in pots and used them for decorating for Christmas. We planted the big one on the side of the garage. It grew so big we had to cut it down.
Hey, now the sun's gonna come out.
Overburdened with this. And I'd like to see more people. I'd like to introduce a couple of them. Native things. I introduced the floating fern, the roller, which is, has never been able to cover any area. It's a good thing.